Over 4.5 million pounds of commercial seafood was landed in 2017 in Delaware, worth over $9 million. Recreational harvest exceeded 3.3 million pounds that same year, adding millions of dollars more to the local economy.